Just about ready to get going here. A warm welcome to you wherever you are in the world. I'm Peter Drury, and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Well, thanks, Peter. There's a great sense of anticipation in this stadium, and I've been hit by it too.
And so, the distinctive sound of the UEFA Champions League anthem. Munich shape up in a 4-3-3.
Well, in this formation, the wide players can be the most attacking and sometimes a pair of extra fullbacks.
Lewandowski, Sonny, and it's Aguero, brings it forward.
Well, he was thinking about headlines, I'm sure, but he ought to focus more on breaking lines.
What's the throw? Now it's James Rodriguez. Now it's Aguero. Aguero goes up and over. Now it's Sané. Going through. Sané. The shot's on! Goal!
Listen, the big names earn their reputations for precisely the reason we've just seen. They have a habit of making their presence felt. And here we are, early stages. He struck one and he looks hungry for more.
Oh, a goal of real quality. He made it look ridiculously easy.
Ah, you've got to love that. Concentration, conviction, contact, and sheer class.
Well, that has certainly made things interesting. Forward it goes. Robin. Now the pass. James Rodriguez. The middle and the shot.
Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
From here, he's got away. Tries a through ball. Has a swing at it, and in it goes. All too easy. They are in danger of disappearing out of sight.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Oh.
goal has such a polarising effect on prospective moods. I mean, one team are under more pressure now to get the next goal, and the other will fancy their chances of turning two into three.
Goes wide, shoots! That is terrific from Lewandowski! Finishing doesn't come simpler than that. Bang in front of goal.
Well, considering he has a bit of a shoot-on-sight policy, he was the one player that should have been picked up then. It was both careless and costly from where I'm sitting.
This is threatening to become a really good game.
Well, it was important they didn't get ahead of themselves and lose their discipline. This game plan could now well reward them with an equaliser.
Robin with a delicate ball. It's Lewandowski. James Rodriguez. It's Robin. To get it forward quickly. Robin looks to slip it through. Robin. Can he finish? They've done it!
We're all back to square one, but I hope this game opens up from here. It looks as if it could happen.
Deflection may or may not have made a difference. Little matter, it is his. Become one superb game of football.
Yeah, for me, both sides are strong and well matched, and I think you need to be a good player to be out there right now.
Silva. David Silva tries to head towards goal. The referee's awarded a free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then. Yeah, it would seem a little too far out. This will probably be a big far post.
Certainly looks appetising, well within shooting range. De Bruyne! Oh, he's hit the bar! In he goes again! Fantastic! That is classic Kun Aguero! And they've got their lead back. He was never going to miss from there.
Well, as they say, Peter, if you don't speculate, you won't accumulate. And we've just witnessed a player who was rewarded for his willingness to take a risk, as cunning as it comes.
Mats Hummels. Well, this is certainly not boring. What a great game we've got here. So what now? Played out to the right, back in, looking to shoot! Brilliant. Goes looking. Sané, the ball through. He spotted the run and played him through.
Bayern Munich have pushed both fullbacks into quite advanced positions here.
Yeah, that's interesting. So what are they attempting to do?
Well, it's a bold attempt, in my opinion, to occupy the opposition in a way they're not expecting.
Very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Looks like a good ball through. Robin has it in a wide position. So what next? Robin clips one through. Cut out in the nick of time. Looks to clip it forward. Well played. He saw that coming. Jerome Boateng. Now the breakaway. Lewandowski passes it through. Room for a shot. Robin! A wonderful effort all by himself. He
He's the one player you want on the ball running at defences, and that's precisely why.
The referee's pulled play back and has booked him for the original offence. Strong punch. It's on a plate, it's Lewandowski! Can he put it away? Back of the net!
Unbelievable. Oh, this is a real show of character. Rather than let their heads drop, they've stood proud and fought hard. Brilliant.
Robin was quick to move in. Keeper's handling wasn't great.
But that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goalkeeping parry or spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky, it'll come your way.
We have ourselves a real game here.
Oh, look, Peter, I was on the fence before a ball was kicked, and I still haven't moved.
Ball's gone out of play. Sané. De Bruyne. And the finish! He's delivered all right! Jim, your thoughts?
I think the keeper has every reason to rip into that defence for allowing him to get into such a good position.
Himself a free kick. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card. Gundogan. Lewandowski. With good energy in defence as well.
You have to admire commitment like that, because he could easily ignore that and just kind of walk around and let others do all the chasing. But instead, he looks as if he relishes the chance to dig in for his team here.
De Bruyne! And that has been clubbed away. The referee brings the first half to a close.
That's just been exhilarating, Peter, and leaving everyone wishing for a little bit more. But you'll have one manager now trying to exercise more control, so we can only hope that they go at it again in similar fashion.
Well, what a half, what a game we have here. The second half can't come soon enough. And we are already promptly back underway. Rodriguez trying to play it through. Hits one! David Silva! Precision itself! A two-goal lead and they're firmly in control. Silva duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great poaching positions. How quick-minded was that? Them to increase their lead. I think they should be really positive about this now, Peter.
And it's Ribery. He's left his man. Tries a through ball. And the gets up to head it! Oh, the ball's come loose! Gundogan looks to dink one in. He's through the middle. Big chance! Shoots! There to make a great save.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper, has just received an A-plus grade. perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here, because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
Change. James Rodriguez. Jerome Boateng. James Rodriguez. Plays a clever pass. Robin to get on the end of this. Gundogan. Mondi. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. And De Bruyne! Keeper's got his work done.
Look, it was achievable, Peter, but it needed his best.
Stitch defending, but that'll do. Can he put it away? Oh, outstanding save.
Do I really need to tell you, Peter, that he has to do better, especially from there?
Clear. Both sides a bit too casual in possession. Surely a foul, free kick. Looks like a good ball through. Ribery, the ball through. Robben. Pretty robust, but the referee says no foul. It's normally around now that the managers think about making changes. Gundogan. Bayern Munich are keeping their men at arm's length here.
I just think it's a conservative move to deny runners the opportunity of going beyond that rear guard.
Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Sterling. Silva. Good run. Where's Silva? Clean hit. No one gets in the way of that.
Oh, the contact was fantastic. Right on the bootlaces, and it packed a lot of venom for what was a really potent strike.
His second of the game, and an eye now for the hat-trick. Rodriguez. Boateng plays it forward. Now the pass. Helps available out wide. He's got away. Robben. This could fall anywhere. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example.
Well, the further he went, the more attention he attracted. It was just...
Can he score? And the ball, and in again. Oh, denied at the last.
Well, his instinct was brilliant, but not the finish.
On the touchline, a change about to occur. Bernat. Lewandowski. It's an untidy challenge. Free kick given. Otamendi gets his final warning. It's Alaba.
Sure what he had in mind, and I don't think he knew either.
back and showed him a yellow card.
Silva. Mondi.
Aguero. The ball's come loose and the chase is on.
Aguero really got caught in a trap there and he just couldn't get out.
And it's Sterling.
Sterling
has a hit! Sterling. Well read, he sorted that out. Forward it goes. Going through. Bernat wants to play it back.
Silva.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. That's Hummels. Tries to get it forward quickly. Bernat. With a definite foul there. He knew what was coming. That's a yellow card.
Well, what goes through a player's head at times like that is a mystery to me.
Looks to slip it through. Alaba. And it's James Rodriguez. Robin has made his impact already. Passes it through. Muller. Time to deliver. And the shot!
Yeah, just thinking about the goalkeeper again, he really had to be at his best, didn't he?
De Bruyne. Promising, but and De Bruyne! Alaba, Bernat, James Rodriguez looks to slip it through. Bernat with the ball through. Oh, good interception. We sit high. James Rodriguez, Bernat. Caught him there, it's a free kick. This could spell real trouble. We know he has already been booked. And he has taken a dim view of this, a second yellow, and that means red. Well, this is worrying. He is not the sort of player who tends to stay down. Well, there may be some scope for debate over the seriousness of the offence, but none over its repercussions. We'll have to see out the rest of the game with 10 men. Up for the header! Aimed long and direct. And time is up. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. So what do you take away from it?